Hello everyone, now we are going to learn basic techniques of how to draw face. First we'll learn front face and side face by using a circle. According to our face parts, we'll divide the circle with a line. Observe the difference in front face and side face drawing. The main thing we have to follow that in the front face and side face, the eyebrow line or eye line, nose line or mouth line, it will be on the same position only. According to divided parts, we have to draw eyebrows, eyes, nose and mouth on the lines. Now we have to divide forehead part to draw hair. We'll draw hair properly in divided parts. Now we'll draw side face in detail. Now on the same lines we'll continue eyebrows, eyes, ears, nose and mouth. Now we'll complete hair drawing according to the face position. Also we'll complete neck and collar. At last give final touch to your drawing. Complete the eyes, eyebrows, nose and mouth. Thanks for watching us.